I mean, outside Africa, a lot of people are actually doing this full time. But here in Nigeria or here in Africa, a lot of people are just catching up with it. And they're trying to also understand what it's all about. So, and then we say it's technology, it's the new thing, it's the future, it's taking over brains, it's taking over a lot of things, and which it has already. So, so far it's doing well.
I don't think it's doing any harm to social media, to traditional media. What is it really doing is enhancing what is traditional media is doing. And as I always argue, it's just it's a technology that is enhancing what we've been doing before now.
The more we bring people into this space and the more we're able to reach people who can't attend but through social media, we feel like we're, you know, kind of creating this huge platform that is great for people here in Lagos, but great for anyone around the world. And you can see it, like this year, I've been talking to people who come from across the world, from New York, from London, from Accra, from Nairobi. I just keep, you know, meeting people. We have the team Macy here from South Africa. So it's pretty amazing that so many people from around the world find this conversation and find our stories and what we're doing here on the continent so important that they'll travel from around the world to attend.